Meanwhile, in Novye Sanzhary ended the quarantine for 94 Ukrainians and foreigners who have been evacuated from China, and members of the crew of the plane that brought them to Ukraine. To the village arrived President Vladimir Zelensky, who met with the evacuees. One of the evacuated men, who celebrates his birthday, he gave ours and two of the children who were in quarantine, soft toys. "You remember the Novye Sanzhary for life and come here to relax," said the president. He urged Ukrainians, at least for the time propagation of the coronavirus in the world, to give preference to tourism in the country. Evacuated from China were taken to Novye Sanzhary on February 20. In the village, protests erupted against this decision, which ended in clashes with police and throwing stones at buses with evacuees. March in Ukraine recorded its first case of coronavirus. We are talking about the man from Chernivtsi region, who recently returned from Italy. When at the end of February the patient with his wife crossed the Ukrainian border, they checked the temperature, but symptoms have not yet been. For several days there were signs of coronavirus. Now the condition of the man is stable, however, where it is treated, the Ministry of Health do not tell. In the department say that the people with whom he came in contact with, a little bit, and all of them are now in isolation. The patient's wife is also at home, the symptoms of the disease it does not. Already in the evening of the 3rd of March, the residents of the house where the woman came out to protest and threatened to block the road, if not isolated. Under public pressure, the woman was taken for observation to the hospital. We know the phenomenon of bong at school when bleed, the victim and find not very correct and ethical tools. I would like to urge that such bong, emotional statements, appeals and abetting in a raised voice, unemotionally bleuvali, added the official. The WHO has published recommendations on how to reduce the risk of infection with the new virus, regularly and carefully to wash hands, not to touch your face, not to eat bad processed meat, milk and eggs. To refrain from traveling to regions where there is a spread of the virus, avoid contact with sick people, stay at a distance of over a meter with any person who sneezes or coughs. To comply with cough hygiene.